Hi everyone, I'm Lightwave Al. This is a quick tip video for Ghost Recon Wildlands. I'll have one of these for every weapon and weapon accessory you can collect in the game. Today I'm going to show you the location of the short barrel for sniper rifles, how to get it, and a little about it. Let's jump in. The short barrel is described as improves your mobility. This can be found east of central Agua Verde in a cartel outpost. It's a tiny open outpost on the bend of a road with about half a dozen cartel, including a lieutenant. The accessory case is inside the armory. I kicked this approach off with a flare to distract the enemy, but a passing rebel pickup decided to get in on the action and we just killed everyone. There's no awesome approach to this, it's fairly simple to just gun everyone down. The short barrel essentially makes it easier for you to maneuver while aiming so you're less sluggish, while sacrificing some range and accuracy and damage. Conversely, the long barrel does the opposite, giving your gun more range and accuracy, but making it more sluggish to move. I'd say you probably want the maneuverability on an SMG and the range of the long barrel on a sniper rifle found in San Mateo. So I wouldn't recommend fitting this to a sniper rifle at all. However, this is a very easy accessory to collect, so you'll probably want to pick it up anyway. So that's it for this quick tip on the short barrel for sniper rifles. I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.